Hey everyone, my name's Reid, and I want to talk to you about Casey Abrams. He's a contestant on American Idol, and I want to bring more awareness to a condition that he has called ulcerative colitis, and answer probably many of your questions about what it is. But first of all, who is Casey Abrams? Well, he's a contestant, and he's one of the favorites to win American Idol. Here, take a look.
Because you're mine, you know what I'm talking about, baby. Yeah. You better stop the things you do.
Hello, 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 how low. Hello, 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 how low. Hello, 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 how low.
Hello, hello, with the lights out, it's the danger.
As we can see, he is a terrific performer and artist. And so, unfortunately, in recent weeks, we've been made aware that he's had to go to the hospital and have blood transfusions. And even on his own Twitter account, he said that he has ulcerative colitis. Many of you are probably wondering what this is. Is it contagious? No, it's not. Is it deadly? No, usually it's not deadly. Only if it's untreated is it deadly. But in Casey's case, the risk of him dying from this condition is slim to none. And so, before I go any further, you're probably wondering, who am I? Well, other than the fact that I wear this awesome t-shirt, I have Crohn's disease. And so Crohn's disease is very similar to ulcerative colitis, and I can speak from a patient perspective, but I can also speak from an expert perspective because I've been working on a documentary film called Wanted, Crohn's End. And it's about people with these conditions that use alternative treatments when conventional treatments haven't worked for them. To give you another explanation for what Casey's going through, let's hear from my doctor who I interviewed several weeks ago.
Crohn's, you know, symptoms can vary, but a lot of times, you know, you just get gut pain. You can get mucus, diarrhea, stools, versus like an ulcerative colitis. When you get that ulceration open in the large intestine, you know, you're having frequent bloody diarrhea.
So that was my own doctor explaining, and this is probably what Casey is going through. My guess is that Casey has been experiencing ulcerative colitis symptoms for a number of years. He has kind of a round face, and people believe that that's from the prednisone, which is a strong anti-inflammatory conventional treatment. And so I saw an old video of his that he did in high school, and he had that round face. He sang the song "I Don't Need No Doctor" by Ray Charles for his first audition, and that to me tells me that he's aware of the condition, and he has it, and he accepts it, and he's embraced it in a way, because now like he expresses himself through these songs that he sings. Because of the blood transfusions that he's had, and this is pure speculation, I don't have any inside information, no connection to the family. Because of my knowledge of the treatments and what the disease can do, I believe the doctors right now are trying to convince him to have surgery to remove his large intestines. Because right now in his intestines, he has ulcers, and they're bleeding constantly. They're bleeding so much that he needs to get transfusions. And so doctors are probably saying we need to remove his colon completely. And I would imagine that he, his family, and the show producers are pushing back, saying, no, we can't do that right now, because he is one of the favorites to win the competition. If he has surgery, he will not be able to perform for probably at least a month. And I would think the competition would be over by then. So this is very stressful. Not only is he going through symptoms, and I would imagine that, you know, just to give you more awareness and what it's like for him day-to-day basis, he could be going to the bathroom 10, 20, 30 times a day. He could be practicing a song that he's working on, and all of a sudden, have to use the bathroom right then and there and not be able to make it in time. He could be even performing on live TV and have to use the bathroom while singing. It's an amazing thing to think about for me, because it proves to me that he's a fighter. And absolutely, when you have these digestive conditions, you can't give up. You know, it can be very easy to become depressed and suicidal, but you know, in Casey's position, he can't give up. He has to be a fighter, and that's very important for anyone that has these conditions. And you know, I've had to go through some very tough times and fight back as well. So I know that, you know, everyone that I've spoken to that has overcome their condition, first of all, they have to be a fighter. And I know that Casey is a fighter. So therefore, I know that he will overcome his condition.
The whole section felt a lot. And this from a guy who wasn't feeling so well a few days ago.
Yeah, my stomach kind of just wasn't in the right place. Yeah.
If you want to vote for Casey, it's 1-866-IDOLS-12.
And the other thing is that stress plays a huge part in keeping the symptoms to be active and the disease to be active. And so if there's a way that you can manage stress, whether it's meditation, yoga, emotional freedom techniques, whatever else, that's going to be very important, because of course he's going through massive amounts of stress right now, and none of that is helpful for keeping his symptoms under control. And so just to close, you know, I hope this was helpful for you. Any fans out there that are worried, I would not be worried. My only concern is that he's being made aware of all of his options. You know, there's conventional treatments, but then there's alternative treatments. I've been doing alternative treatments for 7 years, and you know, I've been doing fantastic with them. I'm not on any medication. I haven't been on medication for 3 years, and I'm in complete remission right now. So I just hope that, you know, he's made aware of all of his options and that he can choose the one that he feels best fits his goals and his lifestyle. And if you have any more questions, please reply, and I will try and get back to you as soon as possible. And I hope this was helpful for you. All right, thank you. Bye, everyone.